What is up, my fellow creepers? Welcome to Creeper Green West, where I will be reviewing my Savi's Workshop lightsaber at the end of this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notification bell. Alright, let's get right into it. What is up, my creepy creepers? Today, I am going to be showing you guys my Star Wars things that I got for my birthday at Disneyland today. So, if you saw my live video, if you didn't, go check it out. I showcased my lightsaber. I'm going to be showing it more in depth, like right now. My sister wants to say hi. She could say hi.
Hi.
Okay, I'm going to be showing it more in depth right now because it was very noisy there. And so you guys can actually hear the sound effects and everything. So, first I'm going to be showing you this Sarlacc piggy bank. So, you turn it on. Okay, can you guys see that? I'm pretty sure you can. Okay. I'm going to be showing you it, and it's going to be eating stuff. So, you open it up all the way, and it'll start moving around. Eating the coins! That's it. And then you close it, and it stops because there's like a little switch on there. So, if you're wondering how you get coins out, you can't. It ate it. It's digested for 1,000 years. What are you thinking? I'm joking. Of course you can get your coins out. So, wouldn't it be a piggy bank, it would be a get rid of your coins for no reason bank. So anyways, that's the bank. This thing has a couple things in it. I got a Cantona. And if you have absolutely no idea what it is, you're like, Creeper Green West, what is that? It's the thing from The Mandalorian where they carry around stuff, and in that one scene in Cloud City where Lando tells everyone to evacuate, one of the guys is carrying around this, and it was a huge joke. It's an ice cream machine. It looks like an ice cream machine, at least, but they made it the actual case. So, I'm gonna input the password. There we go.
Why not you tell your friends?
Because it's a safe. It's a safe. Safe. Because it's a safe. A safe. So this stuff right here is actually padding. So basically it falls open. There's a light in there. So this is the binoculars. I got this with the Jedi gear set. And it has like little turning knobs on the top and bottom. It's really useless. It's just like colored thing you can see through, but it's kind of cool. And then we have this little... So like, it's like a communicator. You turn it on. And you press the button, makes noises, and then if you press the other one, it has, like, Kenobi talking to you. Yeah, so that's the little communicator, and then my favorite of them all, the hologram. So, there's three characters. There's a character from Bad Batch, I forget his name, don't get mad at me. And then there's General Grievous and Master Yoda. So this is the guy from the back. And they're all holograms. So, and then this is General Grievous. And this is Master Yoda. So, it can send, like, there's a little knob that, like, it can send, it knows which one you put in. It doesn't sense it, or maybe it does with the Force, I don't know. Yeah, so... It knows which one. It's like it's like a little glitchy noise at first. So, like, it's not the creature burping. It's not the person burping.
It's like it turning on.
Yeah.
Master Yoda of the Jedi Council, this is. Always focused on the enemy, are you? A disturbance in the Force, there is.
So, yeah. And then there's multiple lines. And then the Grievous one also has lines. So yeah, that's the Jedi gear set. And then there's, I got little credits, galactic. And then these are the galactic credits. They're all metal. There's four of them. A penny colored one, like a copper one. A silver-ish kind of gold one. And then there's like, this is kind of the mix between the penny and the gold. And then there's a smaller silver one. And I put them in the Cantona because I don't want anyone stealing my galactic credits. I also put my hologram in there and my communicator as well as my binocs. And then I close it up. And it's all safe. Alright. Next thing, I think, is the Mandalorian gauntlets. I got these to go with my Mandalorian my Mandalorian Black Series helmet. So these are just like little costume pieces so that they do make noises. Oh, I have to turn it on, duh. So it's like the whistling birds from the Mandalorian. And then there's another one. And I turn it on and it shoots it. So there's four of those that you can shoot. Okay. What? Okay, fine. My sister wants to look at everything. It's okay. She's a sister. Sisters want to look at all your stuff. Okay. So, next is the Black Series Darth Vader helmet. So, it's all three pieces. Yep, I already put in the batteries. Makes cool noises. So, this unclips. There's two buttons. It unclips, and then you can put it around your neck. You see through it red. Here, let me see if I can show you. See? You can see me? Hello! And then you put this on it, and the interior looks awesome. And then you... Clip it on. And then this part goes on top of all that. And it makes the Darth Vader breathe. And then when you take it off, not stuck in it, don't worry, it's just kind of hard to get off. All right, and then if you press the breathing noise, well, it's in this, it has his episode 6 breathing. It's awesome. Alright, so that's that. And then lastly, the lightsaber. I have this stand upstairs already in my room. Alright guys, so here's the time for my lightsaber. So, here is lightsaber. Let me get it out of the bag. They offer you a bag. So here's my lightsaber.
He chose a weird color. Just kidding, it's a cool color.
Green. And you could take it out, and then this is the hilt. I'll show. So yeah, that's the lightsaber, and you basically just to put it in, you push, twist, and then let go, and it goes up. So yeah, that's my lightsaber, and just in case you haven't seen the video, I'm gonna show you. This is the kyber crystal. It's a green kyber crystal. Green is my favorite color, so I chose green. I mean, who wouldn't choose their favorite? All right, so yeah, I will be seeing you guys in a later video. I will post the little clips of me making the lightsaber right after this. Okay. Hey, what is up? Today I am at Savi's workshop at Disneyland, California, and I am so excited. I'm building a Peace and Justice lightsaber, and I can't wait.
Ready? Alright. stables, and containers. Now, Bill, as in the past, this part has been done using the Force. But seeing as how we are not Force sensitive, we do have to rely on technology to get this part on the dock done safely. Now, Bill, is not to worry. You are in the presence of some of the very best and brightest gatherers and... Thurush.
You're gonna want to record this part because no, Yoda comes in.
No, you want us. You want to be the only standing.
Well,
you know what,
son?
This isn't part of
it. Many parts silver. Now, joined they are. Yes, lightsaber. It begins. It is time. Your journey.
Yoda. Yoda's force has to be strong in here. Master Yoda himself can sense it, and he's right. It is time. It's time for us, the force, to unlock you and your lightsabers. So, in a moment, I'll have everyone return to the workstations. Let's take down your notes, and together as one, you'll activate your lightsabers for the very first time. So, Yoda's ready. Return to your workstations. Hands on each one of your notes. Feel the force. And now, builders, activate!
Like you when it can, but need you, it cannot. Your journey, you both begin. The Force is with
you. Watch out behind you there.